she goes after the main bosses, and then she leaves them, and you can try something else. If you suspect infidelity in your relationship, two licensed investigators may be able to provide you assistance to exercise your right to be informed. Suspect's identity withheld, age 30, an unemployed woman directing her attention towards a police station. The investigation day 3. Tears mobile units spot the suspect's vehicle driving erratically moments after leaving the month's residence. Upon arrival at the city's posh uptown sector, the suspect, whose identity is withheld, exits her vehicle and walks to a nearby park bench. Almost immediately, she falls into the arms of an unknown man. A few hours later, the suspect and company take off to the light of the night. After a short drive, the duo visits a local jazz club known for attracting young lovers. A few martinis later, the unknown gentleman escorts the suspect around the corner to another bar with a more lively setting. The couple gazes into each other's eyes while sipping their cocktails. Quite some time passes before the suspect and the new man in her life decide to call it a night. But before leaving, the young man takes control by planting an unexpected kiss on his parents. Temporarily satisfied, the suspect's companion gallantly closes the present door and leaves the scene. Investigation Day 7. With the helpful assistance of Cheater's intelligence, active mobile units track down the suspect's immediate location. Cautiously following behind, Cheater's PIs remain vigilant in the primary destination. After dropping by a local bar, the suspect promptly meets with her companion, now identified as one. Before entering the establishment, companion Furlong cracks a joke, prompting his fate to giggle uncontrollably. Later that evening, the suspect re-emerges from the establishment to renew a heated cell phone conversation with an unknown individual. With the wee hours of the morning approaching, the suspect and companion Furlong finally leave the club. Back at the bar, where the pair met earlier in the evening, the two state their respectable goodbyes and part ways for the evening. Investigation Day 10. Formulating a tactical dragnet, Cheater's agents sniff out the suspect's whereabouts. Tracked to a popular nightlife district, the suspect casually pulls over to a street corner to pick up companion Furlong. With the night not getting any younger, the pair zip off to the nearest parking place. After paying the parking attendant, companion Furlong escorts his date inside a fancy cocktail lounge. After a short time, the bar hoppers scoot off and walk away to a more happening joint. Surrendering to lascivious behavior, the suspect reveals her true colors in this recorded phone call with her boyfriend, Leon.
Hello?
What are you doing?
How
are
you doing? I'm getting off the fence.
You
might be here. You tell me one of my moves tonight.
With substantial proof of infidelity, Cheater's intelligence ends all evil.